You don't happen to have, like, 4 extra pens, do you?
My name's Rachel. This is my best friend, Darcy.
Darcy, this is Dan.
I know. We've only been talking about him for 9 months.
Ask Rachel out on a date.
Darcy, we're just friends. Friend that asked me out. I'm gonna take off.
Rachel.
I just want to make sure you were okay.
Oh, yeah. That was the night I let true love slip away. Now, 6 years later.
She's having her bridal moment.
You okay, Darcy?
No, I'm fine. I want to cry on the day, so I want to check my mascaras, make sure it doesn't run. Happy 30th! So happy it's not me yet.
She's so witty.
Let's get one more drink.
You don't have to.
I want to.
Now I remember why I had such a crush on you in law school.
How come you never told me how you felt?
I'm sorry. I was just... Oh my God.
Oh no.
It was just a big mistake. We were both really drunk.
I wasn't that drunk.
What? You're 30, you can't afford to be picky.
Thanks, Oprah.
You are obviously still so in love with me.
Honestly.
If people fell in love based on their similarities, then the two of you would be a couple.
You think I should marry Dex? Because I do love him, I do.
I think.
If the roles were reversed, Darcy wouldn't even hesitate. What do you want?
I want not to want him.
Is that true?
Dex, have you ever gone down a road, I mean far down, and wondered maybe if it wasn't what you want?
Why do you let her win?
Because that's what Darcy does. Darcy wins. She always has.
Rachel, you deserve to be happy.
You have to help me write my vows. Darcy?
No. What the?
Wow.
Do a secret for every point.
Love that.
Rach, why don't you do this one?
Stop.
If she's not gonna tell you,
I will.
Oh. You broke my nose.
Friend, I trust you. I know that you would take a bullet for me. I would for you as well.
What were you doing on the computer?
Yeah, I photographed my girl.
I was doing the same thing.
You want to see her?
You're on three.
One,
two,
three.
That's
Lauren Scott.
I feel weird about dating two guys at once.
You think Gloria Steinem got arrested and sat in a jail cell so you could act like a little bitch?
I think I'm going to hell.
Get out there. You get flexible.
You know what? You date her. Besides the fact, if I got in the picture, it wouldn't even be fair.
I'm sorry, what does that mean?
I think we should lay down some ground rules.
I think we should.
I don't think we should tell her that we know each other.
Let's stay out of each other's way and just let her decide.
May the best man win. This is a live operation. It's a full rap and tap, boys. I want you to follow Agent Hansen.
Don't let your country down, boys.
This has been a perfect night.
Make it rain.
Really? You ever killed anybody with your bare hands?
Not this way.
Tuck, this is my friend. Okay, you can do this. They'll probably just shake hands. I think I'm gonna pass out.
I'm available to have sex with both of those guys just to test out stuff and see who comes back a winner.
Why is she listening to that old man?
I have no idea.
Who's the coolest woman you and I have ever known?
That's easy. Anna Riley, 8th grade, no question.
You got it.
As kids, they were inseparable.
Anna Riley called you?
Yeah, she's coming to New York, and she wanted to get together with us.
Wonder why she called you.
But after 20 years...
Oh, no, man. Check this out. God squad in the house.
Things have changed.
Shabbat shalom, everyone.
Shabbat shalom.
Thank you, Mom.
Jake is a rabbi. Brian is a priest.
I love the smell of a bake sale in the morning.
I think she's changed.
No, I bet she still weighs 88 pounds and listens to Leif Garrett.
Uh-huh. And Anna is all grown up.
You start. Catch us up.
I work like 100 hours a week.
I have a relationship with my phone. It's set to vibrate.
Wow.
Brian, can I ask you a question?
Is this the sex talk?
Do you miss it?
Nope.
Are you tempted?
Nah.
So what's your chick situation?
This whole congregation is trying to set him up.
Hi. Exercise is like a religion to me.
Feel my abs.
Punch me.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
I'm not gonna punch you.
Are you some kind of wuss?
No, I'm not a wuss. I'm not gonna punch you. I'm
not gonna punch you.
Oh, are you okay?
Chemistry is a funny thing.
Are you speaking abstractly or specifically?
The life of a priest is hard, and if you can see yourself being happy doing anything else, you should do that.
What are you doing here?
I don't know. What am I doing here?
Touchstone Pictures and Spyglass Entertainment present Edward Norton.
Am I interrupting something?
Yeah, I got a blonde in the back.
Ben Stiller.
All these mothers keep making these dates for me that I can't refuse.
Does she want to come up?
I...
Get out of here.
Whoa, no, 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 don't. Go, go, go.
Jenna Elfman.
I'm in love with Jake.
Oh, my God.
In a film directed by Edward Norton. Keeping the faith.
Your summer in Barcelona.
No.
We commissioned this artist to do the series of pictures.
Yeah, is that the artist over there?
He had this hot divorce and she tried to kill him.
What?
I am Juan Antonio, and you are?
Christina, and this is my friend Vicky.
I'd like to invite you both to spend the weekend. We'll eat well, we'll drink good wine, we'll make love.
Who exactly is going to make love?
Hopefully the three of us.
This guy, he doesn't beat around the bush. Look, senor. Maybe in a different life. I think that you're still hurting from the failure of your marriage to Mary Elena. And to be perfectly frank, Juan Antonio, I'm engaged to be married.
And you?
I'll go to your room, but you have to seduce me.
Why are you so nervous?
There's nothing to worry about.
I was in love with the most incredible woman, and she put a knife into me.
My God, that's terrible. Well, maybe you did something to deserve it.
Christina, this is Maria Elena. Things didn't work out for her, and she has to stay here.
I don't like her for you. I don't trust her.
You went through my luggage? Who knew what I would find there? After all, I have thoughts of killing you. What?
Maybe she needs psychiatric help.
Come on, Sabia! Come on, Sabia!
You're still in love with her.
We are meant for each other and not meant for each other. It's a contradiction.
You are the missing ingredient. I get this warm feeling when I hear you both locked in passion every night. And I'm happy.
Marilena used to say that only unfulfilled love can be romantic.
It's a great story.
The man who said I'd rather be lucky than good saw deeply into life.
Oh my God, it's huge. We're gonna get lost in here.
God, look at you, man.
Just see it.
Yeah, it looks like you're doing all right for yourself,
thanks,
aren't you?
I got married. Very nice. Family's got nothing but money.
He saw me across the room and he honed in on me like a guided missile.
Chris, there you are.
Just say your first name, please.
been over a week since we made love.
Oh, Chloe, I'm beat.
You're gonna do very well for yourself. Unless you blow it.
And how am I going to blow it?
By making a pass at me.
So you are aware of your effect on men?
I think I'd be something very special.
And are you?
Well, no one's ever asked for their money back. I don't think this was a good idea. You shouldn't have followed me here.
Do you feel guilty?
Do you? Are you having an affair?
Of course I'm not. Don't be silly. I don't know what I'd do if I couldn't see you. I mean it.
I don't know what I'm doing with you. You're never gonna leave, Chloe.
Maybe I will.
Stop playing games with me.
Keep your voice down. I don't fool myself that I haven't gotten used to a certain kind of living. Am I supposed to give it all up?
Do you miss me?
Are you mad calling me here?
If you don't have the nerve to do it, I'll do it.
So you're threatening me? If I don't do what you say, you're gonna go to my wife.
Hello?
Who keeps calling?
You have to protect me. My family, my marriage is at stake.
You lied to me. You're a liar!
You can learn to push the guilt under the rug and go on. Otherwise, it overwhelms you.